Selma Teacher 7, Mr. Barry here. In this short video, I want to show you how to connect your PS4 controller to your Chromebook. So, let's see how. From within your Chromebook, go down to the lower right-hand corner where you see the time, click it, and then you'll see the option for Bluetooth. Make sure it's turned on, and then go ahead and click it again, and it'll be scanning for devices as you see here. Now take your controller, plug it into power on your Chromebook. And then you want to press share and the PlayStation button that I've highlighted red here for about 5 seconds. This will cause the controller to go into what's called parity mode to look for other devices to pair with. Now once your Chromebook connects to your wireless controller, you should notice that it says wireless controller in the lower right hand corner as seen here. Go ahead and click it now. You can also just open the settings menu if it's not connecting and go to the Bluetooth options. Then press the three dots next to the wireless controller and click connect, and it will work even if it's not pairing. Another way to connect your controller to your Chromebook is to press the share and the option buttons at the same time. Hold those for about 5 seconds and then you should be able to see the Bluetooth connecting that way as well. Now, once you have your controller connected to your Chromebook, you can play all kinds of games such as Asphalt 8, as you can see here. Now, there are a few games that don't allow you to use the controller with their game because of fair play, and that's usually with multiplayer games. Please give this video a thumbs up. Share and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already. Thank you very much and bye bye.